There are a lot of sex scenes in your rom-com.
There are.
And in television, I don't know if people understand this, but there's almost a different director every week for episodes of the show.
Yes, there are.
So have you found a difference in how directors approach sex scenes?
Absolutely. The one thing that they're all told to do is to push the limit. So we have made, you know, some of these sex scenes that they can't use some of the footage.
Oh, wow.
You know, until they release it, you know, with the in Pornoslavia.
Yeah, right.
Small country.
Small country where anything goes.
Yes.
We like catch here. Yes. 2 hours long. Lots of nakedness.
Right next to Trumpistan.
Yeah, exactly.
But the directors, Julianne Robinson, who directed our pilot, is a Brit, and so her thing that cracked me up was she said, "Now the two of you just start to make small pleasurable movements." She did that with her hands. Kevin Dowling, one of our directors, asked us to think more like animals.
Uh-huh. Would he give you different animals?
He suggested jungle cats.
Okay, gotcha.
Which is probably better than anteaters or something.
Sure. You know, I don't know. Well, the worst is you're a jungle cat, you're an anteater.
Yeah, exactly. Mireille and I laugh about that kind of stuff. And then we had another director who said to Mireille, "Okay, climb on top of Uncle Pete," which made us a little uncomfortable.
Yeah, that's not great.
That's something I wanted to hear.
Everything for me had been a step forward sexually, and that was a big step back. Yeah.
And then Regina King directed an episode.
Who's a fantastic actress.
She's awesome. Yeah. And a great director as well. I just saw her the other night. We were at a Rangers game together.
There you go.
But her thing that she said to us, she said, "All right, now give me some more of that. I want to the out of your face."
I hope that wasn't it.
No. That was not the face.
Okay, good.
That was not it.
Because that was not what I was getting from that face at all.
Yeah. I tried to say that kind of lightly, but they'll just bleep that out.
Yeah, they'll bleep it out. We get bleeped here all the time. They bleep stuff where we're not even cursing.
Yeah.